You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, you're kind of like, oh, okay, go to that one, instead of showing her where to go. I know. Don't get frustrated. So, hold on. The problem there is why did she wrap around that jump like that when you sent her from your left side?
Oh, she should be coming this way.
It's fine for her to come that way, because why would she,
you sent her over this jump like this, why would you expect her to go this way?
Because you're thinking with your hands.
Right.
And the minute you get your hands and you clap at things, then she's just like, oh my God, what are we doing? And then you can start following where you're around. So when you walk horses, you have to stick your freaking hands in your pockets. These throttles kill you because it lets you bring your hand out. And then you're like, my hand is loud.
Oops.
Ooh. Are you okay?
Yes.
She ran into your knee. Is it okay?
Yeah, it's fine.
Don't walk backwards.
Yeah, but I have to turn Billy here.
You need to give her a lot of rewards right now. She's worried.
Okay.
Come on.
Stand upright.
Ellie.
Good.
Over.
Good.
Here.
Yes.
Good.
Nicely done.
Okay, you don't have the cookies ready, don't dig. Okay, go.
Over.
That was the two-hander.
Yes, that's my fault.
Don't get frazzled. Look at these rattles beautifully. Right, please.
Over. Here.
Nice.
Over.
Nice.
Going.
You were right.
Yes!
Gosh, you got it.
Yay! She does not see how much good stuff she
got right. No, yeah, she got a bunch of stuff that's
that was amazing.
Right.
I would make you do it again, but I know that you're frazzled. but you just don't realize how much good stuff you do. That was phenomenal.